here. All right, so it has taken us about 3.5 hours, and we finally have the, what is that, a pit in? Mm-hmm. And there were 3 very large rocks. Well, actually, two large rocks, because that one split in half. But you can see how that, that was that. And just that little hole, we had that many rocks. I mean, that basically is the same size as that hole. And two large rocks. So anyway, nonetheless, it's finally in, and hopefully that'll make a good impact for the for this job.